look at this. It looks just like a regular eye. But the only thing that's causing it to look like an eye is that the things going around that eye is actually bubbles, and the eyeball is usually just a drain.